The Chief Minister's budget speech is an update on how well Gibraltar is doing economically, as well as a look ahead to what his government's plans are for the next 12 months. Fabian Picardo spoke for more than 2 hours. In case you are short of time, we've prepared a one-minute summary.
The major announcement is that comprehensive schools will soon introduce co-education. On to numbers. After paying for everything in the last financial year, there was £75.8 million left over, more than ever. And that's because things are working well, says Mr. Picardo. The size of our economy is £1.91 billion. It grew 8.9% over the past year. The average wage in Gibraltar has gone up to almost £29,000. And there's a record number of Gibraltarians in employment, 11,065. The minimum wage will go up to £6.45 per hour, a rise of 2.7%, which is also the rate of inflation. There will be no rise in the price of electricity or water. What did get more expensive today were jet skis and plastic bags. What got cheaper? Sports equipment. Things are going well, says Mr. Picardo. Steady as she goes. Steady on, said his political rival. Danny Feetham said Mr. Picardo is turning the budget debate into a dangerous farce. The numbers cannot be trusted, says the leader of the opposition. We're only getting half the picture, according to Mr. Feetham, who says the government has borrowed £772 million for government-owned companies, without having to give details of how that money is being spent or on what. For the first time in 6 years, the GSD opposition will be voting against the budget. Confusing? I hope not too confusing. My time's up.